And welcome! We got ourselves Murder on the Orient Express, trailer number two. Trailer number two. I am planning to watch the first original one this weekend, so I can be able to get, you know, a refresher on what it is, you know, what's going on. I'm actually excited to see this, because the casting, my god, it's an amazing cast all around. So, I mean, I'm hoping it doesn't do a bad job. I hope everybody, you know, gives us a great performance, but you never know. Sometimes some actors can't, you know, don't really, you know, interact with other actors very well. You know, just doesn't translate really well on screen. There's no chemistry, so it's kind of like, oh, kind of a letdown. But I mean, they have a solid cast, great talent in this movie. Let's hope it does really well. Let's check the second trailer out and see what's going on. I'll link in the description below if you want to see the reaction to the first trailer.
Would you mind if I join you?
You're the world-famous detective, Hercule Poirot. Avenger of the innocent. Is that what they call you in the papers?
And you are innocent?
You're fun.
A passenger has died. He was murdered. The murderer is on the train with us now. And every one of you is a suspect. So, let us catch the killer.
I mean,
a man
Jesus.
Was rummaging around my cabin in the middle of the night.
You are certain it was a man?
I know what it feels like to have a man in my bedroom.
What did you think of the dead man?
You leave her out of this.
Did he have enemies?
Take a number.
The real killer is right here. One of you people.
We are surrounded by lies.
Jesus.
I'm sleeping here, where everyone can see me. And I can see everyone.
Who takes up the knife?
Cannot trust a one. Another one?
Yeah, I'm definitely seeing that opening night. Hands down, no ifs, ands, or buts about it. Said my butt in the theater to watch this movie. Solid. I mean, it looks like everybody's gonna give a Academy Award winning worthy performance, from this. Michelle Pfeiffer looks like she can deliver another great performance like she did in Scarface and amongst the other movies that she won the award with, especially in, What Lies Beneath. That was another good one. Looks like Daisy Ridley is gonna give us a great performance in this one as well. I think a lot of these actors that do like a lot of fun movies, stuff like that, to do a drum piece like this, especially a period piece like this, and be able to flex their acting muscles to show, hey, I'm not just an actor, but I'm an actor. For a lot of people to say, what's the difference? The difference between actors and actors. You got actors who, each one they do, nothing really changes. It's just, like Michael Cera. For me, can't get behind any of Michael Cera's movies, unless it's a movie that pretty much fits his role, which is kind of sad, because like, every movie I see of it, it's like, he's just playing the same character over and over again. It's kind of like, it's pretty much more like tailored to his personality. That's why I like, break away from that, man. Do a little bit more. Do a little bit something different. But when you get actors who could do a movie, they do a different movie, it is totally different demeanor, different thing, and it's not tailored fitted for them specifically to be able to, you know, to conform to their acting skills, but for them actually showing that they have a broader range, that's an actor. And that people, especially with people that have like prosthetics and stuff like that, be able to bring characters to life, that's an actor. But, again, looks like all these actors in here are reflecting their acting muscles to give us a great performance. But let me know in the comments below what you thought of this trailer. Are you going to see the opening night? Have you seen the original one? Let me know. Alright guys, see you guys around. Take care. Bye.